from the article on our website. You can easily find out the link at the end of the post. Just take advantage of this built-in email data formatted that developers created to receive the report data. First, make a copy so that you can edit the document as you want. A very important step is to open the script editor view here and change the default email to yours. Open the Tools tab and select Script Editor. This is a sample code that we can use to insert data to Google Sheets and send report data via email. Notice the first line, type your target email here. Also, you can customize other scripts depending on your choice. Remember to save all the changes you've made. Next, click the Deploy button, select New Deployment, to publish the script as a web app. The pop-up dialog enables you to change some information. If you are satisfied with the settings, click Deploy, and follow the instructions to finish deploying the app. At the final step, copy the web app URL to put it into the Active Presenter reporting option. In the Active Presenter workspace, access the Export tab, and select HTML5. Navigate to the Reporting tab in the Export to HTML5 dialog. Now, pick up HTTP for method, and JSON for format. Then, paste the copied web app URL here. You can compress your exported folder as a zip file, and send it to everyone. Thanks to that, each time learners finish their courses, a report will be sent to your email address. And the report data will be inserted into Google Sheets, next to your original template. Thank you for watching.